I greet you all in the mighty name of our loving Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. What a mighty God is our Lord. He is so faithful, he is so grateful, he is so lovable, he is taking care of us. Hallelujah. Today, we are going to see fruitful life. To be a fruitful life, what we should do, what we should not do, we can see in this message. Fruit. F stands for faithfulness. R stands for righteousness. U stands for unique. I stands for idol. T stands for truth. Yes? In fruitful life, we should have these things also. John 15:1 says, I am the true vine, and my Father is the husbandman. Our Lord is the true vine. Colossians 5:22-23 says, the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. This is the fruit of the Spirit, not the fruit of the spirits. This is called fruit of the Spirit, like orange. Children of the Lord, we must have those things in our life. Fruit of the Spirit means, we know that love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, and temperance. We must have all these things in our life. Ephesians 5:9 says, the fruit of the Spirit is in all goodness and righteousness and truth. Fruit of the Spirit is in all goodness and righteousness and truth. Goodness should be our life. Righteousness and truth should be in us. We don't have anyone also, we are not giving fruit of the Spirit. We are not in fruit of the Spirit. So we must have goodness, righteousness and truth. From now we are going to see. We are branching in. Some should not give fruits, even though some trees, some plants are branching our Lord Jesus Christ, but not giving fruits. John chapter 15 verse 2. Why some should not bear fruits? What is the reason? Luke 8:12-13 says, Satan takes away his words from our heart. What is the reason not to give fruit? Temptation, worries, lust of the wealth, pleasure of the life. Yes, lust of the eyes, lust of the flesh, and pleasure of the things. Yes, fright of our life. If we have these things in our life, we can't give fruits. Why? We are not rooted in the word of the Lord. When the Lord's word comes to us, we have to take emotionally. We are not applying his word in every area of our life. Yes, man. When God's word says, comes to us, we are not accepting that word as a reasonable way. Emotionally, we are taking, yes, hallelujah. Now it is preachers are making the people, children of the Lord, as emotional people. No. When Lord's word comes, that should be reasonable. That should change our heart. When we rooted in the word of the Lord, temptation, worries, lust of the wealth, all the lust of the eyes, lust of the flesh, and pride of the blood will not be there. We have to rooted in the word of God. We are not rooted. That's why so many people are giving fruits. They are saying themselves as Christians, saved also, but not giving fruits. Why? This kind of thing, they are not rooted. Second one, not giving fruits in due time. Luke 13:7-9 verses. No fruits for last 3 years. I came and see the fruit in the tree, but I am finding none. Every day, every hour, every minute, Lord sees, seeks our fruits also. We are giving fruits. Yeah, there was a tree. That tree was not given fruit for last 3 years. We are not giving fruit. We are spoiling His glory. Not only that, we are spoiling others also. Lord will not remain in us. He will cut us. So, why we are not giving fruit in due time? We are the people, actors, not giving fruits. Without giving fruits, we are telling that we are the people of God. We are the children of the Lord. We are the dedicated ones. We are spiritual ones. No. Lord has to see fruit in us. Last 3 years, there was a tree. What God says in verse 8, God says, we can keep this tree for one more year. I will dig about it and dung it also. If it gives fruit, well, if not, we can cut after a year. Children of the Lord, why God is giving time to us? Why God has given every year to us to give fruit? What Bible says? He dig around that and dug also. Why? I want to see my tree has to give fruit. I want to see my children has to give fruit in due time. Are we giving fruits in due time? If not, we are giving fruit. In 2020, God may give one more year. Okay, I can dig and dug. Children of the Lord, we should give fruit in due time. For that only we call. That is another motive is that. Showing to the world as giving fruits, but not giving fruits. Yes, hypocrisy. Everyone will see, oh, this is the tree. This is the man. He is very good. He is wealthy man. He is the prayerful man. He is the committed one. Children of the Lord. But there is no fruit. Hypocrisy. We should not have hypocritical life in us. Mark 11 verses 12 and 13 says, when Lord came from Bethany, he was hungry. Lord is hungry to see eat fruits in us. Are we fulfilling his hungry? Why he has saved us? Why he has separated us? Why he has given us Spirit of the God? Hallelujah. Children of the Lord. God came to one fig tree. That time he was hungry. This tree was deceiving others, cheating others, showing others as giving fruit, but not giving fruit. It was not the time for fig tree to give fruit. Number one, if any tree gives fruit in out of season, the tree will have leaves. If any tree has leaves in out of the time, out of the season, it will have leaves. When people see the leaves, they will go and take a fruit from that fig tree. Yes, this was the tree not giving fruit in the due time. This tree has to give fruit in out of season. So, leaves has come. When God saw that, hey, there is a leaf in fig tree, I have to go and take a fruit from him. Fruit from the tree. Yes, fruit from him. But there is nothing. Cheaters, hypocrites, liars, We are not showing God to this world. We are acting as a great people. We are acting as a godly children. If we are not giving fruits, including me, I am hypocrite if not giving fruit. Hallelujah, Ramashandaradua. Are we giving fruit to the Lord? In the out of the season, God came. Why? In the out of the season, fig tree has leaf. It has to give fruit. Children of the Lord, are we giving fruit? What the Bible says. Revelation 3:16 says, because thou art lukewarm or neither cold or not hot, I will spew thee. Cut out my mouth. You are not warm or cold. You are acting. If you are warm, it's okay. If you are not cold, it's okay. But look on, God will vomit. Lord will vomit. Mark 11:14 says, when Lord found no fruits in that tree, Lord cursed, no man eat fruit of thee have after forever. God said, no one should eat fruit from you forever and ever and ever. Hey, if we hypocrite, if God curses, we will not be. Hallelujah. So we have to be very careful. We should not act as a Christians. We should not act as a fruitful Christians. We should not act. Hallelujah. Rabba Shanda Raduva. Some people nowadays, they don't have prophetical gift. They will say, without having prophetical gift, they are using. God will vomit you. Some people act so big. Children of the Lord, we should not hypocrite. We should not cheat God. We should not cheat anyone. We Christians, we have to give fruit in due time. Fourth one says, giving fruit for themselves. These trees are selfish trees. These trees are giving fruit, but they give fruit for themselves, for their families, for their friends, for their people. Some trees are giving fruit for themselves. Children of the Lord, what kind of fruit we are giving? Are we giving fruit? Hosea 10:1 says, Israel is an empty vine. He bringeth forth fruit unto himself. Lord made us, saved us to bring forth fruits for his glory. The plant or a person, one who gives fruit for ourselves, we are empty one only. If you are giving fruit for myself, if I am giving fruit for myself, if I give fruit by my wife and children, if I give fruit to my family, if I give fruit to my friends, if I give fruit to my family, relatives, I'm nothing. I'm vain. We have to give fruit for others. For his glory, his glory, his glory. Romans 8:7 says, for none of us liveth to himself, and not a man dieth to himself. If we can live, we have to live for the Lord and die for him also. Are we telling that I am living for God, I am ready to die for God? If a man gives fruit to his family and himself, he will not say. He will act. He will say, holy, 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 hallelujah, rabalata. But they are not far away from God. They are not for God. They came to ministry for their self, for their benefits. Some tree in the biblical days, that tree also gave fruit for himself. Children of the Lord, we should not give fruit for ourselves. Philippians 2:21 says, For all seek their own, not the things which are Christ Jesus. We are not seeking for Christ Jesus. We are seeking for ourselves in Philippians 2:21 says. I am not saying to you, my Bible says, we are not seeking for Christ Jesus, we are seeking for ourselves. If we seek for ourselves, we are giving fruit for ourselves. If we are giving fruit for ourselves, Bible says we are vain, we are nothing. We have to seek for the Lord and live for the Lord. Don't be a man of selfish, wicked, crooked, evil. We saw devil's activity. Are you giving fruit for yourself? Fruit for your family? That is devil's activity. You will not enter into heaven. You will not go to heaven, that's why you are preparing everything. You are having heavenly life in earth. Why? You are not suitable for heaven, you are not called for heaven. Selfish man, giving fruit for yourself, be careful. Fifth one, giving bitter fruits. We are giving fruits, but giving bitter fruits. Isaiah 5:2 says, God fenced, gathered out of the stones, planted it with choice wine. What Bible says? God fenced. Yes, God fenced. Gathered all the stones where he planted. Not only that, Bible says, planted it with choice wine. Built a tower in the midst. Made a wine press also. He made everything, and then he was waiting for the sweeter wine, fruit. One waiting for the fruit, but it gave wild grape, bitter grape. Matthew 12:33 says, the tree is known by its fruit. According to our fruits, we know, others will know who we are. According to our character, according to our life, according to our commitment, only we will give fruits. Ungodly man will not give godly fruit. Unholy man will not give holy fruit. The man who is not living for the God, he will not glorify God through our fruit. If we live for God, if we are holy, we can give the fruit. According to the fruit, we can know who is the tree, what kind of the tree is. Children of the Lord, testimony should be our life. Our life should speak more than our words. Are we? According to our fruit, we can find out who we are. He died for us, rose again for us, washed us by his blood. He is interceding for us. Then how can we give bitter fruit? What is bitter fruit? The fruits, what we give, some fruits will be bitter fruit. If you are not glorifying God, it is a bitter fruit. If you are giving selfish sake, it is not a bitter fruit. It is a bitter fruit. Immoral, adultery, idol worship, many are there. Are we giving fruits like this? If we give fruits, immoral, selfish, not glorifying God, not thanking God, doing everything for our own benefit and for our own family or our own relationship. Those fruits will give bitter fruits. Those fruits are bitter fruits. Children of the Lord, what kind of fruit we are giving? Are we giving good fruit? Bitter fruit. Once one throne saw the dove. Hey, this dove is so beautiful, it flies high. So what happened? Crow went to the ashes. He went and checked his body, full of ash was there. He was with dove. Dove was accepted because of that color. When crows are crying, making sound, he wants to. But if the crow shouts, doves will find it out. So he was silent. He was acting. One day rain came. When rain came, all the ashes has gone from the crow. Then all the doves bited him. He ran. He freed up from the dove. Always, the people, bitter fruit people, we can give for some time. There is a judgment is waiting for us. So we should not give bitter fruits. Are we giving bitter fruit secrets? Are we not glorifying God? How we are? We are not called for bitter fruit. We are called here to give fruit. Yes. Sixth one, we are going to see giving fruit. John 15:2 says, you can give fruit. To give fruit, what must we do? John 15:4 says, abide in me. I in you, Lord in you. Branches cannot give fruit by himself. It should abide in vine. The only branch can give fruit, then only. We are lost branch. We are not abiding. Alone we can't give fruit. Are we abiding in him? Warning, Luke 15:6 says, if a man abide not in him, he is cast forth as a branch and is withered, and man gathered them and lost them in the fire, and they are burned. They are not abiding in God, what will happen? They will cut all the branches, they will fire. We will burn like anything. So abide. Be a fruit. To give fruit, we have to abide in God. Are we abiding in God? Are we reading God's word? Are we meditating God's word? Are you praying God? Are you spending time with God? Are you in God's presence? Are you glorifying God? Are we abide? If you abide, you can give fruit. If you abide in God, you can give fruit. Are we abiding? What we will do? If our son loves, or if we love our son, we will give them much. Same way, father, son and the relationship. We have to abide in him. We should not go away from him. What Bible says to give much fruit? Children of the Lord, pastors, evangelists, prophets, God called us to give much fruit only. Yes. John 15:5 says, I am the vine, you are the branches. He that abideth in me, I am in him. Some bringeth forth much fruit. For without me, he can't do anything. We have to abide in him. Not only that, Creator should abide in us. Then only we will give much fruit. If a man gives much fruit, we can understand the Creator, the Savior, the loving Lord is abiding in him. Through our fruits, through our much fruits, we can say to himself, Lord is abiding with me. Yes. Children of the Lord, God is abiding in you. Always, children wants to carry father's hands. When father holds children's hand, father will not leave. If children hold father's hand, then trouble comes. They will leave that hand. So give your hand to God to hold on you. Let God abide in you. If God is not abiding in you, you can't give much fruit. Through our fruits, we can say God is abiding with our heart. What Bible says? If we bear much fruit, our Father will be glorified. If we give much fruit, our Father, our Heavenly Father will glorify. So, don't try to do anything by your own strength. Our worldly, friendly strength. It will go. He has to work in us and work through us. Children of the Lord, the listeners, we have to give our life totally to God. God, you please work in me, Master, and work through me, Master. I can't do anything as my own Master. My education is vaina. My ability is vaina. My talent is vaina. All or nothing, Master. You please abide in me, Master. You please work in me, Master. You please work through me, Master. When God works in me, hallelujah, Ramashandaradua, I can be. When God works through me, I can challenge. Hallelujah. Our God was through us. Yes. When US election time also, so many people said, he will come. But I said, no. He is the man. It came. Children of the Lord, if God works in us and works through us, what are the things we say in the name of the Lord? What we are receiving from the God, we are telling in the name of the Lord, it will happen. If God works in us, God will say everything. God will reveal everything. Hallelujah, Rabba Shanda Rada. God will reveal. Children of the Lord, be careful. Don't go out without mask. Wear mask. Keep distance. Keep away from the people who are doubting. Don't be close to everyone except your family members. Children of the Lord, dying is going to be more. Death is going to happen very more. Before December, and oh God the Father, we can't say the data, but be careful. Spend time with God more. Be with God more. You'll be a man, do a great thing. What Bible says? Luke 15, 8 says, much fruits our Father will glorify. John 15, 2 says, the tree one cleaneth it, it may bring forth more fruit. The Lord's principle, if you are giving fruit, no, God will cut you off. You know that. Grapes, when we find first time, they will cut all the grapes and then they will cut the trees alone. When it comes, grows again, it will give much fruit and tastier fruit also. So when God cuts us, when God purifies us, we will give much fruit. Don't say that, Lord, I am suffering, Master. I can't understand, Lord. Father God, why? Until 59 years, I'm asking God, why God, still. God says, no man, be, wait. I am here to claim you. I am here to use you. I am here to make you. I am here, Lord, I will say, Lord, I am when Master, now 59 years old, Lord, March 17th comes, I will enter into 60, Master, until that, Master, I don't have one church also. I don't have anything, Master, Father, God, please. God says, wait, this is the time I am purifying you. I want to use you in a great way. Children of the Lord, if God cuts us, that is What Psalm 1:2-3 says, delight in the law of the Lord and meditate in Lord's word day and night. You will be glorifying fruit. You will be giving fruit in due time. You will not wither. Yes. If you delight in the Lord and meditate God's word day and night, you will give fruit in due time. That also much fruit. Children of the Lord, we call for the fruit. Are we giving fruit? We have to give fruits. When we are with Him, we will give fruit. When God is with us, we can give much fruit. When we give much fruit, God cleanses us. God purifies us. When God purifies us, cleanses us, we should not ask God, why this kind of suffering? We have to accept everything. When God does it, it will be glorifying God. It will be good for us. So, you are called to give much fruit. If you want to give much fruit, be with God. Allow God to be with you. Then you will give much fruit. Yes, we are called for that only. Are we giving fruits? Are we giving bitter fruits? Or are we hypocriting life? We are not giving fruit. Worldly things are we giving? Are giving fruit only? Are we giving fruits? For that you call. Let us look unto God. Father God, I thank Thee and worship Thee for this wonderful morning, Master. Lord the Father, we give all the glory and honor to You. Help us, Lord, to give much fruit, Master. Be with us, Master, until we seek. Meet next week, Master. Lord the Father, we have to glorify Your holy name through us, Master. Help us, Lord, to glorify Your holy name also. Heal us and be with us, Lord. Protect us from all kind of sin, sickness, dangers, and corona, Master. Heal the people, those who are having corona also, if there anyone is listening. I give all the glory and honor to You. In Jesus' name I pray. Hallelujah. Until today morning I was sick. I was on the bed only. I thought I would not. But God enabled me to preach. I thank God. I thank you all one more time for your prayers. Please uphold us. Steve Shelton, Shiba, myself. Let us join together to glorify His name. Amen. Hallelujah.